Well, good evening to you. Tonight we have two sessions for you on the programme. There's a new one from the Buzzcocks, those kings of the ballroom, and we have The Fall also. They were recorded in May, but they're still as cute as can be. Among the records, a long and disturbing selection from the Red Crayola with the Familiar Ugly, and we have two Cabaret Voltaires, three from Lena Lovitch. We enter the wondrous world of Reckless Eric, decide we don't like the carpets and leave again. We also hear Andy Mackay, Status Quo, Johnny Thunders, Neil Young imitating Loudon Wainwright, whole host of things, really. This is George Thorogood, not only George Thorogood, also the Destroyers.
I come in last night about a 10:30, that baby of mine wouldn't let me in.
George Thorogood and the Destroyers, and that's the B-side, actually, of the single. You heard Anne Nightingale play the A-side on her programme yesterday afternoon on Radio 1, didn't you? And that's called Move It On Over, and there's an LP, of course, as well, which I would have thought would have been out by now, but, of course, as LPs always are, seems to have been put back. They always are, I don't know why it is. This is Patrick Fitzgerald.
1, 2, 3, 4...
You're all too busy saving children in Chile and helping flood victims on the other side of the world. And when the war was over in Vietnam, you had 3 adopted boys and 5 adopted girls. Got a burst with food parcels when they're starving in Afghanistan, India, Kenya, or anywhere really. I've seen some tramp pass before the time on the street. You just said sorry, I'm fast, but not as fast as your feet. You're too busy fighting your irrelevant battles to see what's going on in your own back. Yard. Too busy fighting your irrelevant battles to see what's going on in your own backyard. Cause some of us are having a hard, hard time. Yeah, some of us are having a hard, hard time. And you're all too busy saving children in Chile and helping flood victims on the other side of the world. And when the war was over in Vietnam, you had 3 adopted boys and 5 adopted girls. You're out on the streets with your little placards, marching up and down, saying, tear it down. I don't think you've even seen what you're talking about, except for the tourist version, no doubt. You're too busy fighting your irrelevant battles to see what's going on in your own backyard. Too busy fighting your irrelevant battles to see what's going on in your own backyard. Cause some of us are having a hard, hard time. You know that some of us are having a hard, hard time. Because some of us are having a hard, hard time.
And that's Patrick Fitzgerald from the LP The Paranoid, well, it's an EP, actually, The Paranoid Ward, and that's called Irrelevant Battles. And it seems like a good place to mention the fact that The Doomed and Fashion are doing a gig at the Mayfair in Birmingham tomorrow night to raise money for Sid Vicious Defence. That's at the Mayfair, Birmingham, tomorrow night, The Doomed and The Fashion to raise money for Sid Vicious. And those journalists who over the past year or so presented Sid's drug problems as a modern romance might well like to contribute to that, I think. This is the first from the Buzzcocks.
Some more practical advice if you can think. once, don't think twice. Cause things won't cease, and I sure wish you're 16 again. Oh no, I feel it rather strange when you're 16 again. Things don't seem the same, the past is a blank. This future is our future, this time's not again. The time is 16 again, always on your own when there's nobody else. Asking myself, would I be someone else? But after all, life's only best to compare. I don't know. Look at me, here I am with your eyes. Near a proof of love, suicide. I know I ever will feel quite like you. And I know you won't treat me right till I do. But at least we'll know it's true that I'm 16 again. Oh no, 16 again.
There's one you'll know. That's the first in the Buzzcocks on tonight's programme, and 16 again, the name of it. And I seem to be getting postcards again after all of these months from the fabulous poodles. It's about, oh, I think 18 months since I last received one. This one comes from Penrith in Cumbria. I assume it must be from them. It reads, Dear John, could you play Mirror Star by the Fab Poos? It's my fave rave ginchiest groove of the moment. Love those guys. No, sorry, gee, those guys are so talented. Good looking too. Vera and Doreen, no relation. No chance, fellas. Shine On You Crazy Diamond. That's from the Richard Wright LP called Wet Dream. The track was Funky De. That's De as in French for two. These are Mutumbi.
Captivity. Many hundreds of years ago, they told us that one day we would be free. But when we just don't know. Is willing, but the flesh is weak. The guidance, soldier, is what we see. Yes, guide us, Jah, in your own way, guide us. Yes, now guide us, Jah, in your own way, guide us. And murmur not. That's all we hear them say. But now it looks like they forgot. Oh, Jah, show us the way. The flesh is weak. Thy guided soldier is what we seek. Yes, guide us, Jah, in your own way, guide us. Yes, guide us, Jah, in your own way, guide us.
Mutumbi from their LP Seven Seals, and that's called Guide Us, the record on Harvest again, as was the Richard Wright before it, in fact. This next one isn't, though. And while we're with reggae, I've got a note in front of me which Brian has written saying Steel Pulse are playing the Rainbow tomorrow night with China Street supporting. What I'm supposed to do with this incidental information, I have no idea. But I'll pass it over to you anyway without further comment. This is Lena Lovitch, and from the LP Stateless, three tracks.
To the right side. subway wall. I'm sorry that I never called. I never phoned or wrote to you. It's silly 'cause I wanted to. Oh yes, the subway wall sadly seems to say it all. It's my mistake, I know that now. A bit too late to cry. Write the things that should have been. I tell the world how much I care and miss the one that isn't there. Oh, the writing on the wall. A year or so, someone will come and rub it out. Delete the words that hurt my heart. Oh yes, there will remain a little hurt, a little stain. The memory can still be read upon the wall inside my head. Oh, the writing on the wall.
And that's Lena Lovitch, part of the Stiff on the Tracks tour, whatever the thing's called. That's from the LP Stateless, Say When, Tonight, and Writing on the Wall, the three tracks. It's on Stiff, of course, and it's pressed on red vinyl in this particular instance. And I couldn't help wondering what it's playing. If it was on Decca, say, and it was on black vinyl, would we play it? I think we probably would, but these things are insidious, you know, they creep up on you. I got a note today from Nick Jones of Faulty Products, the well-known television personality, sending me mint copies of two records that I've been hunting for years. Unfortunately, he's only loaning them to me, which is most unpleasant, really makes it worse. But he did mention that there's a new record by The Fall on its way, and until then, here's their first from their session for us tonight, just to help tide you over. This is called Rebellious Jukebox.
Wilson's Jukebox.
I'm searching for the now. I'm looking for the real picture.
Set through a blue haze, 24 the physical crush. I got a taxi for me.
Rebellious Jukebox, and that's the first from the fall. Let me remind you once again about our festive 50. May I do that? What I'd like you to do is to record some of your, I mean, write down your top three tracks of all time in order, 1, 2, 3, that is, from whether they're LP tracks or singles. And from the results of all of these cards, I'll fashion a festive 50 for use at the end of December. You can send these things to me, John Peel, care of BBC Radio 1, London W1A, 4WW. A postcard is preferred. And if you can write festive 50 on it somewhere, that'll make life a lot easier for us. Your top three tracks of all time, LP or single, and in order. Gratefully received. These are the Squares. And that's No Fear on Sire Records. And while we're talking of Sire Records, Angela, my Irish correspondent, currently in Belfast, tells me of two acquaintances of hers there who are enthusing about the Undertones' Teenage Kicks and saying how they heard it on Peter Powell's programme. And when she mentioned this programme, they said they'd never heard of it. Makes you feel kind of humble. This is Neil Young, sounding at times remarkably like Loudon Wainwright from the LP Comes the Time, and fairly dreadful lyrics on this. Facts must be faced. It's called Motorcycle Mama.
Motorcycle mama, won't you lay your big spine down? Motorcycle mama, won't you lay your big spine down? trouble when you bring it around. Motorcycle mama, won't you lay it down? Mama, won't you lay your big spike down? Motorcycle mama, won't you lay your big spike down? I always get in trouble when you bring that around. Motorcycle mama, won't you lay it down?
I reckon he has been listening to Loudon Wainwright, you know, one of the very few people around who deserves to be as famous as he is himself, Neil Young. And that's from the LP Comes a Time, Motorcycle Mama, with Nicolette Larson, the female voice. These are the Buzzcocks, another piece from them, another Shelley composition. Everybody's happy nowadays.
I was wanting something I never could get. Everybody.
That's a notion you couldn't have peddled in Coventry last Saturday evening, I would imagine. The Buzzcocks, and that's called Everybody's Happy Nowadays. And somebody told me a day or so ago that one of these tracks on tonight's programme is going to be the Buzzcocks' next single, but I've forgotten which one it was. How incompetent can you get? I mean, Peter Powell wouldn't... Would Peter Powell do that? Of course he wouldn't. This is Reckless Eric, three tracks in the LP, The Wondrous World Of, and the first of them's Veronica.
There's been no messages for me from a girl by the name of Veronica. No messages for me, but I really love her. I wanna hold her, but I can't, 'cause I'm a soldier. And I'm waiting for a message from a girl by Veronica. 'Cause I'm going to this war, I'm gonna fight for my Veronica. She's my angel and I wanna touch her. Messages of hope Veronica could ever send to me. And I don't need a note to know she can be friends with me. I'm a soldier. mind about my state of health. It's too bloody hot for self-denial. I won't resist, I couldn't if I tried. All the other boys are being good as gold, talking to the girls that work the telephones. But I can't think of any reason I could ring one. I've got this funny feeling that I can't put my finger on. I wish it would rain. I wish it would rain. I wish it would rain. I wish it would rain.
Reckless Eric and three tracks from the wonderful world of Reckless Eric on Stiff Again, actually this time on green vinyl. The three titles there, Veronica, which sounded remarkably like Whole Wide World Revisited, that was followed by Rollover Rockola, and then I Wish It Would Rain. The latter, I think, the best of the three, made quite a good single, too, if it was a bit shorter, I suppose, 4 minutes, 10 seconds, a bit long for a single. That's the kind of thing that we disc jockeys know all about, you see. And you're probably thinking, hold on, there was another song called I Wish It Would Rain, and other people will be thinking, oh, Peely's got to show a bit of taste and judgment for once, and play The Temptations. I Wish It Would Rain. You ought to know me better than that.
How are you doing, Anaheim? I don't know what else to call you. If I knew what your name, I'd call you. I don't know. Here's one that we did when we was here. Were many of you here last night? All right. Well, I changed my shirt anyway. No, I haven't. Changed my trousers. Thank you.
ocean blue skies, please go away. My love has found another, gone away. Where up at my future, my life is filled with gloom. Day after day, I stay locked up in my room. I wrote to you, it might sound strange, but I wish you would pray. Cause so badly, I wanna go outside. Everyone knows that a man ain't supposed to cry. Listen, I gotta cry, just crying. Refuse to explain. I wish it would rain. Teardrops. No one will ever know. And I'm crying, crying. When I go outside to the world outside my tears, I refuse to explain. I wish it would rain.
Thank you very much indeed, Rod. Still one of my favourite bands of all time, The Faces, of course. And I know Rod Stewart acts like a Burke a lot of the time, but he's the only tax exile I miss. Unless, of course, you count Lennon as a tax exile. I don't know whether you do. That's I Wish It Would Rain from the LP Coast to Coast Overture and Beginners. Here's another from The Fall. We'll be right back. That's Linville Thompson. Well, it's from the Linville Thompson-produced LP Negria Love Dub. Is that how you pronounce it? Probably not. And that was preceded by The Fall with Mother's Sister. Johnny Thunders from the album So Alone and Subway Train. Johnny Thunders, and of course that Subway Train. I say of course because you're obviously familiar with the New York Dolls version, although I must confess that I prefer that from the LP So Alone on Real Records. I'm probably one of very few people, I bet even Jeff Boycott can't claim this, that he's played cricket in Houston, Texas, but indeed I have as a member of the Dallas County Cricket Club for a couple of years. Scored a rather fine 13 there once, which until last year is my highest ever score. I mention this because at the time I was scoring this battling 13, the members of the band The Red Crayola were busy getting their heads on together together in that very same city, and they made an LP for International Artists Records, which has just been reissued here by Radar. This track is described as a free-form freak-out, as indeed are the other five tracks on the LP. It's called Hurricane Fighter Plane, and it says in the sleeve notes that it takes you on a trip, so watch out. into the next track. And too much excitement is not good for you. That's Red Crayola with Familiar Ugly, and that was Hurricane Fighter Plane, and a tiny, tiny bit of Transparent Radiation, whatever that means, which is subtitled Red Signs Outside, Which I Contain. Ah, well, there you are. That's released now by Radar Records, and the album's The Parable of Arable Land. These are the Buzzcocks again.
When you kiss me,
both sides. Those are the Buzzcocks, and that's Lipstick, another Pete Shelley composition. The band touring at the moment, of course. October the 24th, it's Newcastle City Hall. When is October the 24th? It's tomorrow. Oh, dear. October the 26th, it's Bradford. On the 27th, Manchester. The 28th, Derby. On the 29th, Coventry. On the 30th, Bristol. And on the 31st, Portsmouth. So there you are. The tour continues on through November. The band trying to keep ticket prices down below £2.50. Mind you, I can talk. My terrible gigs are very expensive as well. Pure exploitation. This is Chow Parrot, Buzz Go Tram Chorus. I know. What do you mean? Loony. There's so much unhappiness in the world, isn't there? That's Chow Parrot on the Club record label, and that's called Buzz Go Tram Chorus. I have no idea why. Don't suppose they've got much idea either. These are the Fall Industrial Estate.
Get up for Indesta. Get up for Indesta.
Those are The Fall, and Nick Jones forgot to tell me which track it was that The Fall were bringing out as a single shortly, but hopefully that'll be on it, even if it's on the B-side. Status Quo.
Made me laugh today.
I tried banging my head on the console in front of me to all of that, but I kept losing the tempo. That's status quo, if you can't stand the heat, and that's I'm giving up my worrying without a G on the end of it. The other side of the Cabaret Voltaire EP, the labels, as I said before, are reversed. Not that that makes any difference to the music. Well, don't think it does, anyway. This should be Do the Mussolini in Brackets Head Kick, followed by The Setup.
Thank you.